You two work closely. Did he have any enemies downtown?
A city this size with the money and power at stake? But at the end of the day, Robert was a glorified accountant, not a very sexy target.
And your people didn't see anything?
Heard shots, and then it was complete chaos.
Why was your team deployed there in the first place?
And Detective Vandrell has been working with an Armenian CI who's given us a couple of wins recently.
We've been hearing some chatter that there's been some Armenian-Mexican friction.
So your assessment, this is organized crime syndicate squaring off.
Well, Martin was clearly the target, and there's not a banger out there with a merit badge for marksmanship.
Yeah, I have to wonder if those shots weren't meant for Mr. Aceveda, you being a mayoral candidate now.
You know, this cop guy is becoming a real rock star in the department. With him leading the investigation now and our involvement, this call blew back on us.
Take a deep cleansing breath. Neither one of us had anything to do with that shooting, by word or deed.
We damn sure know who's responsible.
When you've got a minute?
Sure.
And the slightest whisper of impropriety is a political career ender. Do you know how much she's told to sweat up?
I'll handle her. That's got to be gently. Your problem is you're trying to have it both ways. And you want to take down Pizuela, win a landslide as a reformer. But not until he pays all your bills.
Armando Rios, veteran lieutenant in the Mexican drug cartel. We believe the cartel is using Pizuela as a front for their California operation.
What are we looking at here, detective?
I met with Rios. Tried to develop him as an intel asset. Was trying to prove your hunch, connecting him to Pizuela.
When I realized that Martin's file was in there, my first impulse was to go to Detective Mackey, figuring it could be evidence in a homicide.
So, in point of fact, you didn't come to ICE first with these files.
Vic and I thought it could be managed at a local level. But after the Armenian bloodbath, we both realized that this was more than Farmington Division was equipped to handle.
Right.
You knew this was an RHD investigation. You were instructed to stand down.
I was already hip deep. I wanted to put the pieces together and bring you a package with a bow on it.
Well, it's pretty clear Detective Mackey disobeyed a direct order by meddling, which we'll deal with on our end. That said, if you'd like to embed a couple of your agents with my team...
This agency will take it from here.
Sir, my people are down the line. We're ready to go.
This is an ICE investigation now.
Hey, you just cost me a high-profile case, you little prick.
I'll try to live with the disappointment.
Vic, you need to be downtown in an hour for your review board hearing.
That's not for another 2 weeks.
Schedule's moved. You're up. PBA rep will meet you there.
Termination without pension. Effective 10 days from now.
Jesus. What happened?
I didn't have Pizuela's box to hand them to offset my shaky jacket. That bastard Cuff, he's the one who sealed the deal. Said I cost them the Martin investigation. Didn't follow orders.
Taking down the public face of the Mexican cartel got you canned?
Apparently the brass thinks this asshole shit's Spumoni.
You gotta fight this, right?
Detective Mackey.
Jesus, Vic.
We're not done. In spite of this ruling, the final determination's up to the chief. Go to your captain and get her to put in a good word.
I see you're a married man. Is your wife pretty?
Beautiful.
You mind if I take her to Vegas for a dirty weekend? Ride her ass hard and put her away wet?
What?
Now that's about the level of cooperation I can expect from my captain on anything.
I hear you'll be moving on.
Well, you still got me for another week and a half.
I'll make a deal with you. You clean out your locker and leave today, and I'll go personally to the chief and get a piece of your pension restored.
I still got a few loose ends to tie up. I'll stick around, thanks.
In that case, I want your people deployed on this working girl murder.
You want the strike team on pimp patrol?
In addition to murder, this guy also manufactures and moves meth in quantity, which, if memory serves, is one of the hot spots you people are supposed to be on top of.